Welcome to Queen Tea TV. This is my long overdue car tour. I bought my car in November 2015, and it's a 2007 Jeep Compass. Starting in the rear, we have a nice sized trunk. The back seat is able to lay down flat. The floor of the trunk opens up to store the spare tire. The back seat of the car has two cup holders near the floor. The driver's side door controls all the windows, has a knob to control the side mirrors, and has a cubby at the base. My floor mats don't fit, but I make them work. I have a Belkin phone holder, CD player that I never use, and an auxiliary port where I use a Bluetooth adapter to listen to my music. Also, I have another little cubby where I store things like coupons and tickets for a quick grab. The front also has two cup holders. The interior is beige with a weird pattern on it. The armrest is adjustable with a secret compartment. The car also has a regular wall outlet. And another one. Yes, a cubby for my sunglasses right in front of the passenger seat. I hope you enjoyed my car tour. Make sure to thumbs up the video and subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions, and thanks for watching.